One of the first things you'll notice when you launch Maple 2025 is its fresh, modern redesign. The menus and toolbars are now organized into ribbons, making it easier to see all your options as you work. Plus, if you're working on a smaller screen, the ribbons will automatically collapse to maximize your workspace. For quick access to tools you use most, there's a quick access toolbar in the top left. Need a new document? One click. Switching between text and math? Use the dropdown. Want to collapse the toolbar? Just tap this icon. And if you love keyboard shortcuts, you'll love this. Press Alt and you'll see shortcut hints appear. Hit Alt V to open the View tab, then I to zoom in. Want to zoom in more? Hit Alt V, then I. It's as easy as that. In addition, we've made equation editing smoother. When entering exponents, fractions, and index variables, Maple predicts when you'll need to return to the baseline and moves the cursor automatically. For example, entering something like x squared plus y squared equals 1 feels more natural in Maple 2025 compared to previous versions. And here's one more improvement that I want to share. In Maple 2024, we introduced argument completion to make it easier to use commands. Start typing the command, and a pop-up list of suggested arguments appears automatically. In Maple 2025, we expanded this feature. If your worksheet has multiple definitions that could be used as an argument, argument completion now shows multiple suggestions from defined variables. These are just some of the new and improved features in Maple 2025. To learn more, visit our website.